I mean, till that day, I miss you. Yeah, I miss you. I do. Because I love you. Welcome, guys, to another beautiful vlog. Let me tell you something. I miss you, dude. I'm telling you, I miss you. You know why? Because I like you. You are my brother. You are my brother. You are my sister. You remember that? You're my brother, you're my sister, dude. So today I decided to change. Today I'm recording in the best and the beautiful, amazing place in the world. I can't imagine you think like, what are you saying, dude? So I just can't see wall over there. That's it, dude. You know why I'm saying that? I'm in my room. And what? Guess what? This is the best and the beautiful place because of what? There is peace, dude. There is peace. Love, kindness over here, you know. You can laugh here, you can drink everything, you know. The place that you find peace. Never change, never sell, never give up, never sell your peace and change or mean with something else. Dude, the peace is more important than everything, okay? Than everything. So, you deserve peace. Remember, don't sell your peace. Never, okay, dude. So, and thank you for watching this video. Remember, subscribe and hit the bell notification just to help your brothers. You know, other brothers that needs to watch this video. They need to see that, dude. And so, normally people love to see video with a lot of subscribers. So, you by subscribing, you are helping your brother, dude. Okay, you're helping your brother. That's it. We are brother. We need to keep like helping each other all the time. Okay, dude, I like you. So today, let's dive in. I got another message for you, dude, because I like you, dude. Okay, good. Alright, so the message for today, I'm bringing this message to you today because of my friend. She doesn't know, actually, but, you know, 2 days ago, we have some kind of mastermind with her. So we talk about a lot of things about life and so many things. And one of the things that we talk in the last meeting, we talk about self-confidence, okay? She knows, she's from Brazil, she's very gorgeous, she's smart, very smart, okay? I'm gonna bring her one day in this channel so that we can talk a little bit more about many other content, okay, guys? So, why self-confidence? What's self-confidence to you? What do you think about self-confidence? Huh? Normally people people with lack of self-confidence, when they meet people with confidence, they think that they are arrogant. That's it. Yeah, probably you know somebody that you think that this guy is arrogant. I'm not saying that everybody that is arrogant, they have a lot of self-confidence, okay, guys? But normally people with high self-confidence, they tend to appear a little bit arrogant to people with low confidence, okay? That's it. So the main question is, can you explain your life and say that I have a lot of confidence? What is truly confidence to you? What is truly having a lot of confidence or self-confidence? What is? Let me ask you some question and you will discover yourself if you have a lot of confidence or if you are with low confidence, okay? Let me tell you something. When somebody talks to you about something that you don't like, how do you feel? How do you feel? How do you react with that opinion? When somebody comes to you and say, dude, I don't like you, you are ugly, you are shit, or something like that, how do you feel? What do you say normally? Dude, you know what I'm trying to ask you here? You know, when somebody comes to you and say, you know what, I don't like you. Yeah. Probably they come to you or your teacher tell you something terrible, that you are a bad student, you don't deserve to be here, you don't deserve nothing, you don't deserve even to live. How do you feel? If you feel terrible, somebody tells you that you are Probably like people from India or Africa, like something like that. You know, how do you feel that you're a black guy? How do you feel? You feel like, oh shit, I'm a black guy, I need to hide myself. Dude, you will have low confidence. You have low confidence and you need to work with this. You need to work in this. I mean, this is very, very important. I'm telling you, because if you don't develop your confidence, you're gonna be destroyed. Let me tell you something. People with high self-confidence, they don't give a shit what people say. Because the main problem here is, it's not what they say to you, but what do you think about it? You got it? What do you think about it? Not what they say about it. Because, you know, let me tell you something. You know that normally I don't give a shit, actually. Let me tell you something. When people say about something, you know, about me, like this, then I don't care. I help people who want to be helped. And I, you know, I look up to people that want to teach me. That's it. But people come to me and like, say a lot of bullshit. Dude, I don't give a shit. I'm telling you, okay? So you gotta work in that. Otherwise, you will not last. They are like the lion. The lion don't never say like something like, no, dude, I cannot do this because, you know, the elephant is very big and I'm small, you know. The lion, they go for it. They want the... They want that, I mean, they go for it and they achieve it. They that's it. The elephant, I mean, the lion, he got a lot of self-confidence, dude. I'm telling you, the lion doesn't care. That's why he's the king. Why? Because he doesn't care about the opinion of other people. They go for what they want to do in life and they achieve everything that they want. It doesn't mean that the lion sometimes doesn't fail. No, sometimes he failed, but he doesn't give a shit to the opinions. He failed, okay. He go, you know, he tried. I mean, he tried again, he pushed himself all the time. And guess what? Every time you try everything, the same thing over and over. Remember, one day you're gonna hit the bell, okay, one day. That's why the lion don't say, no, I failed. People are gonna say, you lion, you failed, dude. Don't try again. No, he goes for it. He goes, he's saying, I don't care what you say, dude, I'm gonna go for it. That's why you see Isaac Newton and many others, people over there, successful and non-successful. What they have in common, one of the things that they have in common, they have a lot of self-confidence, dude. I'm telling you. Just try to look up many other people. They have a lot of self-confidence. You know why? Because a lot of people come to them, like tell them something like that. You know, dude, don't do that because nobody is doing that. Don't do that because you're going to fail. They didn't give a shit to people's opinions. They say, no, I'm going to do that. I'm going to make it up and I'm going to make it happen. That's it. Period. They say, they close their ear like to opinions. You know, and they say, it's like, I'm feeling like, make it, dude, I make it. That's it. That's why it's very, very important to you to work on your self-confidence, dude. All the time ask yourself, what's my problem? What's my point of view of many other situations in my life?
Sorry, guys, so I dropped the camera, so, and it's broken, you know. It's broken, so but I need to keep recording this video because I need to release this message, because I know that there are a lot of people that needs to listen, you know, and then change something in their lives. Another aspect about that is that the main problem here is not what they say to you, but what do you think about that, guys? What do you think when somebody comes to you and say something like that? What do you think? What comes inside you? That's why Jesus says something like, you know, the problem is not what happens outside. The problem is what happens inside of you. The main problem is what is coming through you. I mean, you know, inside of you. That's the main problem. Because you are the The processor, I mean, you are the one who are gonna process all the data that comes to you. All the data that you are receiving from outside, you are the one who gonna process every fucking information. I mean, every information. You are the one who gonna process everything. And so you need to work in that. You need to say, to change your processor, you know, and put another one. I don't know, you're gonna put it some belongs to Microsoft or Apple, I don't care actually, but you know, dude, you know which one is better, which one you need to keep and put there to work very, very well. Okay, dude. So you deserve happiness, and remember all the time, you deserve happiness. You are a son of God. In the self-confidence, there are many other aspects, okay? So, and one of them actually is that people with low of self-confidence, they are trying to get approval from other people. Okay? They are trying to get approval for other people. Because of someone is telling that they don't deserve that, they think that they are not getting this approval. I know that we as human beings, we want to feel like as important individual, you know what I'm trying to say, okay? So, but the main problem is like, most of the time we claim this kind of importance, you know, from others, very, very bad. I mean, terrible, in a terrible way. It's like we are trying to find approval from other people, but we don't accept our reality. And that's a really, really bad thing. That's why I'm always saying that we should and we need work on our confidence. But first of all, accept ourselves that we are like that, okay? And remember, we are like that and we deserve most of the things in life. I mean, everything that we want in life. And even when people say about something terrible or something that, you know, you say, okay, don't feel bad about that, okay? Just accept that and work in that. If it's something that you need to work in that. But if it's something that you really don't care or something that you really don't need to work in that, okay, keep moving. Accept that's your opinion, okay? Because people with low confidence, they are always being defeated by other people's opinions. And that's bad. That's very bad, very bad. Other people's opinions don't have to destroy you, don't have to stop you. You need to follow your path, okay? So that's very, very important. Just keep in mind that, dude. Keep in mind that. That's very, very important. And we think that if we are not receiving approval from other people, we're gonna feel bad. We're gonna feel like destroyed. We're gonna not getting like this sense of significance in our life. But that's not true, okay? Because if you be yourself, you're gonna get approval from others people. You don't have to get approval from many people. I mean, for everybody, that's impossible, dude. There are people that will not gonna like you, but what, guess what, you need to keep moving, you need to keep going, okay? Don't live in just in illusion, okay? Because there are many things that they are just illusion, okay? So keep moving and watch yourself, watch your step, and keep watch and look up to someone that's gonna teach you and make you feel better every single day, okay, guys? And that's another message. Remember, you don't need approval from others. You are beautiful, you are perfect, you are excellent, okay? You are excellent. You are the son of God and you deserve more, but do work on your self-confidence. It's very important. So that people don't have to push on you and destroy you like you are shit or something like that. Dude, you are not. Okay? You are not. Thank you for watching this video. And remember, subscribe to the channel and hit the bell over there, so that you're gonna be notified about other content that I'm gonna release very, very soon and every week, okay? Good, thank you, see you. If you have anything to say, just write down in the comments. I'm gonna be able to reply you and to walk with you as a brother, as a brother, as a brother, dude. I like you, peace.
Change a little bit, it's just to.